Alright. Welcome everyone to day 6 of my playthrough. I took a day or two off to refresh, play something different, get back into the game, but now we're back. And now we're gonna continue playing. We are on the rune mates, I believe they're called. Boss. This thing's been a pain in my butt. But coming back refreshed, I think we'll be able to take care of it now. Do the barrel roll. The barrel roll. Everybody, like always. Peace out. So apparently my reaction time is a little slower than it was last time. Nice. Alright, we're just gonna die the first time, that's cool. Yeah, pick up those Zerl. Let's practice dodging these guys.
Alright! So that was fun.
Oh, you know what I just realized? I don't have my death counter up. 219. Phenomena. Oh, the person that was in here is now gone. Alright, whatever. Let's go back to the boss. Smart. Don't fall off. Good. No, fell off. Okay, well, I guess that happens. Come back over here. Thank you.
gosh. That double-handed swing. It's so vicious.
So far has been by far the hardest boss I fought. It's very frustrating. Well, yeah. Okay. B button just not working, I guess. It's a bad case of the sucks. Three flasks, I haven't even hit the toy yet. Okay, we're doing better now. Two-handed swing is too much. Let's try blocking. People have better luck by blocking the attacks instead of dodging them. This is probably going to be a horrible idea, but we'll give it a shot. I still took a little damage. Oh, and it just knocked me off. Yeah, bad idea. Squeaky chair syndrome.
No idea why I'm having so much trouble today. It's probably because I haven't played in a day or two. For a solid run. Saw that coming too. I hit X before I hit a bumper. A two-handed swing is vicious. I think the crazy part is that I'm still not even like deep into the game. That's Dark Souls. See, now I'm hesitating because I'm thinking about it too much. I'm looking at his attack and I'm trying to guess if it's going to be the two-handed or if it's going to be the, a regular attack, and the hesitation is getting me killed. This is very, It's such a very simple pattern, too. It's literally just dodge two spells, dodge two spells, dodge two spells. Thank you. that's a bad idea. The second I dove too, I needed to be hitting that bumper. It just didn't happen. Alright, finally. Opening the chat right now to see if anyone's watching. want. Of course, I hit the wrong button. Okay, guess we're not doing that. Shit, I just used my good spells. Oh, I wonder why I went down so quick. That's okay. Glah. Oh, we got super squeaky chair going on today. Well, we're actually on 226 deaths. Why do I keep doing that? It's like I'm not learning from my mistakes, which is a problem. Knock it off, chair. First time I've caught that two-hander.
healing potion, gets luck down. Seems about right. Oh, that was a good attempt though. I wish my dagger actually did something. I didn't even see the two-handed grab with the shield. It was done in the wall, I didn't even see it coming. Jesus. Pretty sure even if I used my dagger, it would break before the fight was over. Because of how many stabs it would have to do. Zombie bro, let's do this. Let's kill it. Thank you. I could be dead. That was a good attempt. That was a very good attempt. Getting to my best one yet.
I don't even have words for how happy I am right now. Six bosses. That felt good. Illusory wall. I did it, and by the way, just ahead. And I only actually used one flask that entire fight. It's pretty cool. Hush. What is that? Try dash. I'm gonna finish up in this area first. Enemy ahead, and then chest. Great, do I actually have like two spells left? Just what it does. Oh, there's an item there. Homeward bone. Oh, I can't believe that hell is over finally. Oh. Something up here. Yeah, there's someone right up ahead. What the hell is that noise? Alright, good thing I didn't go running in. Okay. It's my favorite thing in the world. A bonfire. We are going to Majula. Spells. Boost ease of evasion and actions. I think I want something. I think I want to update these because I was dodging very slowly. So let's do. Adaptability. Okay. Now I have stuff to. Oh, wait, actually. Let's put. Let's go into the box. Put the souls in the box. Doing? Oh, yes. No? Yes. Nice. All right, now let me see what I can do with this. Maybe I should put my strength up to 10 so I can use the fire longsword. Sorry, I wasted your time. Okay. I want to.
Bearer, seek the Lespis land.
Yeah, it's me. Just realized I don't have a striking weapon. It's 12 to get that. Before I go further, because that boss is really hard, I think what I'm going to do. The level. level up to... Yeah. That's what we're gonna do. Okay. We're gonna level up to 10 strength. So I can use that fire great, fire longsword. Then... we're gonna do is we're gonna make our equipment... This... we're gonna take that off. We're gonna make this fire longsword, and this the dagger. And then down here, put on life gem, life gem. Cool. So now. Clear out the rest of No Man's Wharf. Because when I was there last, I kind of flew through it. Because I was afraid of... I wasn't afraid, I just didn't have the abilities. Now I have some better stuff. Actually, I'm curious. Can I enchant the Fire Longsword? Everybody's gonna be gone. Shortcut. So we're gonna kill all the stuff that I didn't kill the first time I was here. Wow, that's a lot more damage. I seem to be having trouble with my B button, which is very... Oh, that's right. I forgot about that guy. Oh! Now I remember why I didn't come here. That's okay, there's some areas on the top that I want to check out again. I didn't really explore the topmost region. Souls. This is also kind of a leveling up experience here, too. Oh, this guy's dead now forever? Cool. checked all those out. I checked this out. Come and get a dog. So this up here is where I want to be exploring. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna pelt these guys with magic. Sword. Ah, poison! Got a silver talisman. Buddy?
Who are you?
I asked you first.
I, Gavlan. Gavlan will. Gavlan wants soul. What you? With Gavlan, you will.
My idol. Increases ways. Poison arrow.
selling. I didn't know that was an option. Well, don't need that.
Many deal.
All right, armor. What do you got some more dealing to do? A lot of selling going on. Alright, good.
Many deal. Right, cool. Many thanks.
I think I already went through all this, but we'll go through it again. Jesus! Keep rolling. Yeah, I don't want to fight those guys anymore. Okay, cool. So that is... I think everything... Do they go on these? This flask shard. Yeah, it's good enough. Peace. Where did the magic guy go? That's fucking weird. Pardon my French. I think I should be safe to jump off into here. Yeah. That's good enough for me. Got what I needed out of this place. Let's go upgrade some weapons. Off to the jewels. dagger and a longsword. Sorcery guy went though, because I kind of wanted to buy more stuff from him. Oh, there's this woman over here too. What does she sell?
Oh, hello again. The group calling themselves, you can't even be claimed? I do hope I see you again.
Okay. I'm gonna be upset if I can't go back and buy the final sorceries from that guy. What does this guy have to say? Last time I came by, he said that more stuff was on fire. What say
you? Did you see the flame on the wall? I don't know, but there is something, it's a, something.
Okay, still don't have a clue, that's fine. Alright. So now we're going, where are we going? Not down there yet, I know that for sure. Guess we're going back to the Bastille? Oh, that's right, yeah. I just unlocked that area that I walked away from. Okay. Actually, let's level up a little more first.
Is that a shop? Here.
Oh, sure.
However.
Yeah, upgrade the flask. Maybe it's time to upgrade some vigor, get some extra health. Here we go. Let's get the death counter ready to go again. Ooh. That sword does a little bit more damage now. No Pharaoh's Lockstone's inventory. Oh, I guess you're gonna go buy a Pharaoh's Lockstone. I haven't seen a time where I've come across one of those where I didn't need it yet. Oh, I don't wanna go to Majula. Talk to that witch. can't even buy it. Almost forgot that Jamoke was there. What does this take here? More damage than I wanted, but oh, I want to try rolling. Human effigy. Praise the sun. Fire ahead. Thank you. Things are getting interesting here. Oh. As I say that, I die. Oh, that's my first death in a while. I think I just dropped a couple thousand souls too. So we're gonna have to go back and get those. This game. I guess I should use my dagger actually there. This way. Oh. Okay. Shit. That's not very fun. Okay. Alright, back to the game. I don't want to go do a boss fight yet, because I haven't finished exploring. damn it, it's the brick wall. I knew that. So what's this way? Thank you. Is this really one big roundabout? The game got me. I'm gonna go in the giant circle. Be mad at myself for that one. Thank you. priest's charm. Oh, chime. Guess the only way I can go is to the boss. Cool. Some of the deaths in this game drive me nuts. Oh shit, I gotta get. Alright, let's run up to that boss. And I'm gonna call it a night. It is late. Okay, his fireballs are one shots. That's good to know. This way. Surprise. Thank you. it's not a boss.
Thank you. Thank you.
This is another interesting one. Thank you. last try for the night. This boss doesn't seem that hard. It's significantly easier than the last one I fought. Ooh, that's new. Thank you. That was a good victory. Is that a great soul embarked? I don't know what that means. Great soul embraced. Ah, I see. Okay, so that's supposedly one of the bigger bosses. Well, I probably shouldn't just sit here and let my torch burn. Probably a bad idea. That's okay. Alright, so what we're going to do is we're going to look to see if there is a bonfire soon. Because I got to heal. Yeah, still locked. Okay. I'm going to save. And get out of my way. Last sinner. Praise the sun. Nice job, by the way. Fragrant branch of your Elizabeth mushroom. Cool. Ah, bonfire. There we go. Beautiful. Oh, it just takes me straight out. That was interesting.
You have acquired the soul of an old one. That is more than most undead can say.
Hmm. Stronger flask. Let's take that soul out. Alright, we're gonna end the stream for now there. Thank you guys for watching. I'm gonna do some leveling up off of stream, and then I will continue tomorrow with day 7. Thank you for watching, I appreciate it, and I will see you.